Ebba, come in.
Now, don't dally, Your Majesty. You have a busy day.
Morning, Ebba. What are you doing up so early?
I couldn't sleep.
That means you're either happy or unhappy. Which is it?
Happy.
I'm glad. And what makes you so happy?
Oh, no reason.
How wonderful to be happy for no reason.
Let's go for a sleigh ride.
I can't now.
Oh, why not?
Ambassadors, treaties, councils.
How boring.
But we'll go afterward, Ebba.
Oh, you always say that. But at the end of the day, you're never free to go anywhere. You're surrounded by musty old papers and musty old men, and I can't get near you.
Today, I'll dispose of them by sundown, I promise you. And we'll go away for 2-3 days in the country.
Oh.
Wouldn't you like that?
Oh, I'd love it.
The French ambassador, Monsieur Chanou, is waiting in the council chamber.
There they begin. Countess, you're dismissed. Run along. I have good news for you, Monsieur Chanou. Your countryman, the philosopher Descartes,